I'm going with you.
It's a holographic projection. Incomplete, I might add. What you're seeing is a computer-driven image created by photons and force fields.
I know what a hologram is, Captain. The question is, why would anyone want to create one of our village?
Data, if you were following the children and discovered this ship, it is conceivable I was shot to protect the secret of its existence. Why would they duplicate this village, except to deceive the Bakun?
To save us.
To move you off this planet. You go to sleep one night in the village, wake up the next morning on this flying holodeck, transported en masse. Then a few days, you're relocated on a similar planet without ever realizing it.
Why would the Federation, why the Sona, wish to move the Bakun?